Hello everyone, and welcome to our latest tutorial. In today's brief guide, we'll tackle a common issue with OBS Studio, the encoder error that occurs during recording. If you've seen the message, an encoder error occurred while recording, you're in the right place. We've got two easy solutions to resolve this. Solution 1. Let's start by fixing your graphic settings. First, navigate to the Windows search on your desktop and search for Device Manager, and select Device Manager. In the Device Manager window, locate Display Adapters and expand it. Before proceeding, ensure that OBS Studio is completely closed. Now, right-click on your graphics card, in this case, the RTX Ti, and select Disable. Confirm your choice. Next, reopen OBS Studio. Now go back to the same Display Adapters section. Right-click on your graphics card again, but this time choose Enable. Close the Device Manager and try recording with OBS Studio again. This simple reset can often solve the problem. Solution 2. If the first method doesn't work, let's tweak the OBS settings. Open OBS and go to the settings in the bottom right corner. Click on the Output tab, and under Recording, set the type to Custom Output, FFMP. Apply these settings and try recording once more. If either of these solutions works for you, please give this video a thumbs up, share it with anyone who might benefit, and subscribe for more helpful guides. Stay tuned for our next video, and in the meantime, enjoy your error-free recording experience. Bye for now.